नाम से लॉजिक बनता है ब्रांड का. I'm a killer, that's why I'm a amazing killer.
Our today's crime investigation documentary is about an IT professional from India who turned serial killer. The serial killer IT professional murdered 20 people within a short period. He fired at least 30 bullets on a single man even after the victim was dead. The blue jeans dressed educated serial feels proud at what he had done. He says his anger will calm down when he died, otherwise it is impossible for him to stop killing of people.
नंबर बताया कि इसने तुम्हारे पापा को मारा है और तुम उसके साथ बिजनेस मीटिंग करते हो. मालूम चला तो फिर चालू हो गया.
Meet Avinash, the Bollywood-inspired IT professional turned psycho killer from Bihar, India. Serial killer Avinash was arrested by the Vaishali police for robbing a during investigation. The serial killer admitted that he had murdered at least 20 people in Vaishali, Patna and other districts of Bihar.
उसका से बेहतर होगा कि आप इंटरनेट पर यदि मेरे किसी भी एक हत्याकांड को सर्च करें तो मेरा आपराधिक इतिहास उसमें सारा प्राप्त हो जाएगा. वैसे किया भी गया तो इनका वहाँ से भी काफी आपराधिक इतिहास मिला है.
He got famous because of his chilling answers during investigation. Don't waste your and my time interrogating me. Just Google psycho killer Amit and you will get all the answers, was the chilling statement from a 35-year-old man arrested by Bihar police. The serial killer's name is Avinash Srivastava alias Amit. He is the symbol of terror in Bihar. Avinash makes sure he is dressed in blue jeans and blue shirt, because he thinks that the blue dress is lucky for him during his crimes. The serial killer Amit did his MCA from one the most reputed Jamia Millia Islamia University, from Delhi. Amit has also worked as employee of one of the top IT firms. He was a good child till his father murder in Patna in 2002. To take revenge from the murderers of his father, he joined group of the local gangsters. In 2003, the IT professional serial killer got hold of one of the killers of his father and sprayed his body with 32 bullets of a locally made pistol Desika to an act which Amit committed having drawn inspiration from the climax scene of Gangs of Wasseypur 2, one where the son pumps countless number of bullets into Ramada Singh to avenge his father's murder. The victim was also a local gangster Papu Khan, who had killed Avinash's father Lalan Srivastava, a former RJDMLC, in Patna in 2002. This was the first murder by the serial killer. Amit told the police that he had also killed the other four people who were involved in his father's murder planning. He had been arrested by the police earlier in charges of a robbery, but he was released on bail. Avinash himself proclaimed cold-blooded murderer and admitted killing of at least 20 people. The IT professional serial killer had written a book on Jehanabad jailbreak. The 35-year-old India serial killer also told some media persons in English that details of his crimes were available on Google. Just type Avinash psychopathic killer and get details of my crimes. Nowadays he is in police custody. Kindly don't forget to subscribe our channel for more crime investigation documentaries from around the world. Thank you for watching this video.